You'll be happy to know that I'm not going to play this tonight. I'm just warming it up for a great artist who really knows what all these black and white things are all about. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sergio Mendes. I got a question for you. You know, I was thinking, so many people are always asking me how I got the idea for the brass and how we got organized. And I'm sure plenty of people are wondering the same about Brazil 66 and how you got the idea for the sound of the group.
A nossa história começa mais ou menos há 3 anos atrás no Brasil, quando eu conheci os meus amigos João Cachorro e Cabeleira no Beco das Garrafas.
Well, what Sergio's saying, is that he got the idea while he was watching this bullfight in Tijuana, you know. He got the idea to combine the sounds of Mexico, the mariachi sounds, with the traditional South American ancient sounds.
I'm sorry, but that's not true.
No?
That was a commercial for a Brazilian coffee company.
Oh! Juan Valdez, of course. Yes, I know him very well. No, really, how did you start the group?
Well, I'll tell you. In a garage, doesn't everybody?
Garage?
Yeah, in a garage in Brazil.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66.
Yes, I